to stay out of jail, we want to make sure that that club face at that 8 to 9 o'clock position is outside of our hands or covering it. Because that will actually allow us to have a much steeper shoulder turn, have that, and when I say steeper shoulder turn, this is what I'm referring to, not flat, steeper. And then we have a lot of space here. See all that space I have here, which is exactly what we need to drop our hands down and stay much more in front of the body. We always want to have our chest and the front, like the chest and our club, really kind of not opposite each other. It's obviously a lag, but we do not want the chest and the club to be just disconnected. We want to make sure that this triangle here is actually maintained, especially in pitching and in short game, in the longer swing and in the driver, there's a little bit more lag and difference, but that we're able to have that nice shoulder turn and then drop our hands down, keep them in front of our body, and being able to cover and actually drive towards the target and not be stuck behind ourselves.